and that is your mother's name also, as well as my mother's name, which is not legal either.
It's not illegal, it's just against Orthodox tradition.
Yes. And they were very Orthodox.
Yeah, my father was the only one in the family who was not Orthodox.
We went to the baby naming, Marshall's baby naming.
In Baltimore,
and they named it Alka.